Welcome back to the channel. Today we're going to take a look at the Promaster 67 millimeter circular polarizing filter. It says standard. Just pull this little lever here. Opens up. Nice glass lens. Looks like it's a little bit dirty, like somebody had their fingertips on it. My God, that thing's massively dirty. That thing used and brought back. Got this at Phototech in Rutland. Paid $50 of my own money for this. It's either buy this locally or get something made in China off of Amazon. Okay, so I cleaned it up a little bit. Does anybody else think that thing was used? Maybe we should take it back and get another one. Looks like I still got a little dirt, something there in the middle. Anyways, we're going to be installing this today on the Nikon D3100 on a Nikkor DX 18-70 3.5 ED IF lens. I cleaned it up a little bit better. There we go. So in order to do this, we're going to take the pedal lens cap off and that hood, and we're just going to gently thread that onto there. Okay, before we start, just to give you a comparison, if you don't know what a polarizing filter does, it takes the reflections, the glares off things. It can make the sky darker and the colors pop. Combine that with a warming filter like a Moose Peterson, and you also lose about one f-stop with a polarizing filter on. So anyways, let's get outdoors and see what it really does. It's kind of a dark, foggy day here in Vermont, so I'm not sure if we get the colors to pop.